Hey guys, got to do a fast shave tonight. A little pressed for time. So, as usual, the Chiseled Face Midnight Stag soap. Gonna do just a few seconds of loading. We've got the matching aftershave alcohol based and the EDP. And then 40 milliliters of water, although I may not track it too much. Got the Omega 011842 Connaught Shaving Jade Faux Jade Handle, Karve Christopher Bradley, Solid Bar B Plate. And then the, I think we're looking at 436 uses on the Nacet blade today. Tricky because my hands are curved a different way when I hold it up this high, and I'm afraid I'm going to drop it. We're wearing the hat again because I've been doing that all day. Now what we're going to do is just a few seconds of loading here. One, two, three. Okay, that's really all it should take. Rake some of that water in the top of the soap into the bowl. I'm just going to work it until the big bubbles kind of disappear as a fast shave today. That comes, I will then add about 15 milliliters of water. And there we go, looks pretty good. Stir too vigorously when you pour the water in with that much quantity to it. Already it's starting to look pretty well mixed. So why don't we just go ahead and roll with it. This is a quick shave after all. It doesn't have to be perfect. The brush today also might be a little stiffer. It didn't have as much time to soak. And I'm also not going to spend as much time working it into my skin. And so it may not be as smooth of a shave. But this might be a good example of, you know, what you can do to get like a 3-pass shave pretty quickly. I've done it before in 9.5 minutes. A couple years ago. Okay, let's just kind of see if that'll do right there. Now, once I hold the razor in my hand, I'm not going to try to be super fast. Just switch to my normal kind of speed. This reminds me, I've got a friend who thinks that using your razor on highly hydrated hairs makes them actually harder to cut well, and that you can get a nice more flush cut if you try to shave when they haven't really gotten super soggy, his theory, and it does kind of make sense. is that if you've kind of got the hair standing up more, then it more, tends to break kind of flush instead of bending over and then making the blade have to cut it when it's bent over. Gotta rehydrate my face a little bit. That lather worked reasonably well. This is obviously not one that's going to be a, you know, therapeutic kind of shave. Back when this is how Grandpa might have done being late for work, back before people enjoyed their razors and shaving creams and brushes quite as much as we do right now in this little hobby that we have. Cross grain, a lot of this. Pretty comfy. 24 hours of growth. Beard is definitely reducing. Face is getting smoother. This is kind of real time. I did take one break. I did prep the area before I started, but this is almost in real time. And my 9.5 minute shave, that was setting up and tearing down included. And there we go, 3 passes. Face feels nice. Rinse. Clean out the bowl. There we go. The brush is all rinsed out now. Get rid of some of the excess water and also kind of help to work the tips here with a good towel stropping. That's what I call it, at least. Like a Karate Kid, paint the fence. There we go. And we ended up using about 18 milliliters of water. Dumping out the soak water. Splash. Nice. Chisel Face, Midnight Stag, Cologne. Go find that. My finger was so slippery that it, and we'll do an extra shot because it is now the Sunday shave in the 5th week of August. And give my razor a good rinse. Put my blade over here on the hand towel, kind of to dry it off. Don't want any oxidation there on the blade. And that's pretty much it. I'll dry the bowl, and we're looking at a little bit under 10 minutes. So that's not bad. I guess I probably would shave this way if I only had to do speed shaves. I probably still like this a little bit better than canned goo. Of course, it is nicer when you can kind of take your time. All right. Well, there we go, guys. It's a fast one today. Take care. And this is Sugar Daddy Shaves, and hopefully there's something in here for you. We're in the wee days at the end of August. Have a good night.